What a difference a summer makes. During spring ball, Jimbo Fisher was not pleased with his wide receiving core, but now his tune has changed. One receiver that's really sticking out is Bobo Wilson.
I got more comfortable and I got more confidence. Now I know what to do. I know the depth of my route. I know where to be. I know how to read coverages, so I'm just more relaxed on the field.
That's evident to players and coaches. Having a full understanding of the system has been the biggest difference this camp.
The game just, as they say, the old term slows down. You start to see things. You start to process more things. You make better decisions. Well, that allows your mind to be freer, so you're catching the ball, making plays. And he is, you know, tough catches.
Winston looking, crossing route.
With 25 games under his belt, Wilson is the most veteran of the wide receivers.
Touchdown, Bobo Wilson!
He's been able to learn from wideouts like Rashad Greene and Kelvin Benjamin. Wilson has been able to translate that to his game and helped him mature.
It opened my eyes more. Like, now I know what I got to do to take the next step to get to that, what we want, to win a national championship. I know what we got to do.
All of a sudden, it's maturity, and they grow up, and their ability starts to come out. I mean, it's not just being pushed by the young guys. I think it's just maturity.
Being the veteran of this wide receiving core, Bobo Wilson will be relied on to be the leader. He says it's going to be a bit tough trying to be that vocal leader for this core, but he says he knows it's going to benefit him in the long run as he grows into this role. Outside the practice fields, Jonathan Schlacey, Seminoles.com.